I'm very happy about this moment. About a month ago, I tore a ligament in my arm. It was injured. I got cut, but I said, screw it. I got through it. I can't cancel the show. That's why I didn't throw as many punches in this fight. My hand wasn't good, but despite that, we dominated. We won every round against a great ex-champion, and I'm happy to win, happy to continue moving forward, and happy to dominate the light heavyweight division.